Real smooth, bro.
Then we kill you for the name of your cologne. Tell them so you ever have it on you when you're out. Dirty heart, better brush us and
look up on us
down. Tell them so we're rougher than the ground. Some of them pussy and a liar. Bad mind in a
man. I see the bird. Where are you? Do it, speedy.
What a green flag. Some of them pussy and loser. So me not hear them in the street. Go look at me, my figure you.
Take a quick break and repent. This is the news, another man, the truth.
These are the news. When an asteroid hit Earth next week,
a local woman found love from government spying.
Put it in park, will ya?
Apocalypse News. Scientists say the asteroid known as QC7 will be dangerously close to Earth next week. If a collision occurs, the 1.5-mile wide space rock would cause catastrophic damage and most certainly wipe out our species. Space rocks have tried to annihilate mankind before. 50,000 years ago, an asteroid wiped out the dinosaurs after a man foolishly listened to his woman and ate a piece of forbidden fruit. Scientists warn the asteroid will pass 20 million miles from Earth, which they say is really, really close.
Jeanette Adams says she's so glad the government has been collecting phone records and reading citizens' email and text messages. If it hadn't been for that, she would have...
Don't crash this car again!
Brian contacted her out of the blue after reading her private email and postings on Wife Invader. The couple are now engaged. Officials point to these kinds of heartwarming stories in defense of the much-publicized surveillance program.
This was Weasel News.
Inhale deep. You are embarking on a journey with the Upsetter.
Good luck. No,
and then.
Turn off the dumb busy signal. Your signal is righteousness.
Shut up, and if you break strife, no look for it.
catch up. And the ratty and the squaddy patrol and driver. Man with weed a run on a hide. Wanted man a mass up. So my dash gun over wall a scale fence and climb up. Up in the stop it down. Stop it down. No smile for the face, every man.
Hey, no more of that.
Scratch Perry the Upsetter with words, sounds, and power. Me make reggae and say having a party is a punky reggae party. I mean punk reggae. I make a song, write a song in England named Punky Reggae Party. We have a lot of punk friends, and then we start to make punk record to bring the punk into my punk dub. I'm punk dubbing punk club. I made punk club. Spit where you want to spit. Piss where you want to piss. Shit where you want to shit. Poop where you want to poop. Fart when you want to fart. And piss where you want to pour. That means punk.
The one you have killer.